3, 2, 1, power up.
Randomization sequence initialized and completed for qualification match number 35 here at WB Rock. 179, Children of the Swamp, our friends from Florida, placing two power cubes in auto. Red Alliance doing the same for the switch there. And it's a close match coming into tally-off mode, but it'll be the Blue Alliance with a 48-42 lead. 58-11 now, that's Bonds. They've got a golden eye on to the switch and placing that power cube there. Children of the Swamp doing the same except for the scale. But we've got a team on the far, on the near side of the field from the Red Alliance. That's Delphi Elite trying to balance things out in favor of the Red Alliance as they give a little nudge to their teammates. 34-92, Parts. Parts now with a power cube, able to place that through the exchange zone. Quazix now unable to hold on to that power cube. And Delphi Elite rocking and rolling around, able to place a power cube on top of that scale. Still 4-2 cube advantage though in favor of the Blue Alliance on the scale. Delphi Elite now cutting that lead 4-3 there. Over a minute to play, 178-91 your score in favor of the Blue Alliance. Only scoring apparatus actually scoring here are the scale and the switch for the Blue Alliance. Delphi Elite crashing into the middle of the field against Quazix there. Delphi Elite will have to take a long way around to the exchange. Red Alliance now has control of their switch. As we enter into our end game, 246-116, Red Alliance activating Levitate now for a boost in their points as well as a free climb. Blue Alliance doing the same, and they're gonna follow that one up with boost with one power cube. 179, lowering the bunny bars. We might see a triple climb here, folks. 8 seconds to go. Quazix needing to make it onto the bars. Can they do it? Ooh, a little bit of tippage there as time expires. Close call there. We'll have your official results in just a moment. And the Blue Alliance will defeat the boss with a score of 422-196. Each alliance getting ranking points here. Red Alliance getting one, Blue Alliance getting three.